I went to McDonald's. This is a true story. I go to McDonald's. I'm at the drive-thru, right? I want a Big Mac meal. I haven't had a Big Mac in the longest time. I'm so excited for this fucking Big Mac. Oh my God, I can't wait to get this Big Mac. I get the Big Mac. I'm so excited. I pull over in a McDonald's parking lot. I start fucking the Big Mac up, smashing it all over my face, everything. I'm happy as hell. I turn to my left. It's a woman outside the window taping me. She said, "Got your ass." I got nervous. "What the fuck is you doing, lady?" She said, "But I got your ass." "What the fuck you mean, got my ass? What am I doing?" I'm so nervous. I dropped the burger. I just dropped the fucking burger. I grabbed my phone. I went to Twitter. I issued an apology via social media. I said, I'm sorry. The reason why I apologize is because 2 days earlier, I announced that I was going plant-based full-time. I just said it. This video was detrimental to everything that I stood for at the moment. I had to issue an apology to the plant-based community. Became an ally. Made a donation. Was a part of protest. I had to do what I could. Stood by the side of cows. Took pictures. It was a lot.